That was crazy.
Beautiful morning that turns into a beautiful evening, and together make a beautiful life. And if you want to see, then come along with me. That's right.
Hey, what's happening? It's your boy R.L.N. Ingles, and it's a beautiful life. Good evening? My tummy wasn't feeling too good last night, so I called it a night early. And this morning, Crystal let me sleep in. But now I'm feeling a lot better, and it's a good thing because I have a busy night ahead of me. Tonight I'm at the Civic Center covering one of Jackson's biggest events of this month, the West Tennessee Healthcare Foundation Gala. This event is so beautiful. That was crazy! Just another one of the perks of working for VIP Magazine. I've gotten all the coverage I needed, and now I'm headed off to the comedy club to film comedians. Of all the events I do here at the Civic Center, they always seem to transform it into a whole new look each time. It's amazing. I've stopped by Redbone's Bar and Grill on my way to the comedy club to see if they have a copy of the latest VIP on the rack. I've stopped by the Old Town Spaghetti Store on my way to the comedy club to see if they have any copies of the latest issue of VIP on the rack. South Street Comedy Club is actually connected to the same building as Botto's Fine Dining Italian Restaurant. This is the third place I've come to trying to find a copy of this month's VIP because I was told that one of my photos made the cover. However, this is also the third place I've come to that doesn't have any. They've already all been grabbed. They were delivered yesterday, and I haven't found a single copy on a single rack anywhere I've looked in Jackson. I guess that's a good thing. Tonight I'm going to use my Beats Solo HD headphones instead of my Eddie Monic in-ear buds to monitor audio. I'm actually not using them for a difference in audio quality between the Beats and the Eddie Monics. I'm using them because these are white and people can see them, and people don't interrupt me or try to talk to me while I'm filming thinking that I can hear them when I really can't because I have black in-ear headbuds in. But tonight, I won't have those. I'll have these bright white headphones on so people will be able to see that I am recording and I'm listening and monitoring the audio at the same time and hopefully not try to talk to me while I'm working. Tonight, I've got a little bit different setup going on. I've actually found a piece of hardware that will allow me to mount my Zoom H1 to the top of my camera. I'm all set up and ready to film. Patrick Moore, Dennis Chaney, and Zach Smith. Pretty sure I just butchered Dennis's name. We'll see how it's really pronounced when Harvey announces him tonight.
Kansas City has kind of become a hotbed for comedy, and there are three comics up there who have really been making a lot of noise on the scene. They got in their car and they drove down here today to do the show for y'all tonight. So very funny guys, three of them, first time in Jackson. Patrick Moore is here, so is Dennis Chaney and Zach Smith. Y'all clap for them coming to Jackson, please. Very funny guys.
I knew I got his last name wrong. It's been another fun night at South Street Comedy Club, and I'm about to pack up and head home. But before I do, let me tell you today's song of the day. It's Backseat Freestyle by Kendrick Lamar. It's a great, hard-hitting rap song that sounds great in these Beats headphones. And Taylor Swift lip-synced to it this week to celebrate her record-breaking album sales. I'm gonna pack up, get out of here, and call it a night. I'm R.L.N. Ingles, and it's a beautiful life. Good night. I'll see you tomorrow.
You gotta speak your language, I got you.